No escaping the void.
Are you referring to yourself in the third person?
Humor can't save you here, friend.
It's not my humor that saved me. It was my sword.
I cannot be cut by mere steel.
Good thing my sword is made of plastic. That doesn't sound as good, but I don't care.
Thank you.
Join us, Brad. There's no escaping destiny. Join us, Brad. There's no escaping destiny.
What am I?
I don't rightly know myself. You just refer to yourself as the Void.
Ah, I see why it's so reminiscent. What sweet irony.
Oh, really? What's so ironic?
I'm John Clade, husband and father of four. I discovered this stuff, this Void matter, and I tried to destroy it. But now I've become the very thing I most hated. The thing that destroyed my family, my life.
That sounds terrible. I'm sorry.
Thank you. But it's my fault, in the end. I should never have brought the stuff home.
What made you do that in the first place?
The company I worked for couldn't even keep up with environmental safety laws. They would have done unspeakable things with the void matter if I'd given it to them.
But you sacrificed your family in return?
I never meant to do that. I didn't know what the stuff would do, but I never imagined its full effects.